Alright, we are back at this game again, after it crashed 2 times yesterday. This time we are going to continue last time. I don't know what to do with that part. Find out this episode of Little Nightmares, I think. Maybe, maybe not, who knows. Alright, let's just wait for it to load. So last time, my game crashed 2 times. I just gave up trying to change it. I just gave up. So here we go. Alright. So as you can see last time, we left here. What the? I think she's coming for me. Oh no, she's putting the thing down again. Jump. Alright. Let's go over there. I think I know what to do now. From last time. Oh, freaking shit. She's right fucking there. She's gonna touch the. Maybe not. I should have bet that. There she is. Come on. Climb up, climb up. Right, we did it. We did it. We escaped. Now, we're going to put the power on. Of this thing, and then I don't really know what to do. Maybe I need to grab that light, but I'm not sure about it. Alright, let's see. And jump. Oh, alright. I can grab that. I got it. Just a second, this. Ah, we did it. Alright, I didn't do this part before, that's why. So now. What the? What's that? Alright, we're gonna put the water down. What the frick now? Alright, so now we can climb up there. Fucking maniac! What the frick did you do? Oh, I can walk. There were freaking plants over there. Jump, jump. She can't freaking wait to catch me, apparently, seems like. She's not really that friendly. Oh, Faye. Grandma. Come on! So freaking near. Alright, alright. Grab to the box. Grab to this thing. She's gonna break it. She's gonna break it. She's gonna freaking break it. I can't pet it. Oh, she didn't break it this time. I guess I jumped faster. She couldn't grab it. Holy crap. Yeah, she doesn't like this. Holy crap. There she is. What do I do? Holy fuck, there is nowhere to escape this. Listen, we can speak about this. Maybe not. Alright. you stop that? Holy fuck, holy fuck. No, 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 no. Oh well. Television. I got full needed. Alright, so I know what to do. Just a moment. I'll just put... Ah. No. Damn it. Resume. Alright. Let's continue this. You're so freaking near. Alright, so now I know what to do. I grab that light, I activate the thing, which puts the water up to the next level, and then get the grab key. Grab that. Oh gosh. You little. Are you grabbing? Yes, you're grabbing. Oh, that's good. Alright, so I learned that I can just grab this lamp. The right thing again? Yes. The right thing again. So now you're just gonna go over here, this platform. And she's gonna try to catch us. Okay. Yep. Put the thing down. Get you actually at the one level. You got the minion. Broke everything. God damn it, grandma. What the f do you have to do this? I was just trying to grab. You son of a bitch, you better fucking grab. Why are you not grabbing? Are you fucking serious? Oh my. Why aren't you grabbing? For God's sake, Larry, talk about this. Just grab. I'm pressing the grab key 10 times, and you're not grabbing. The fucking rats. This is serious. This is actually pretty fucking serious. Come on, yeah, just wake up. I want to see the animation again. All right. Have to grab the key, get the lever. Good. The first time I freaking do it was just pure luck or some crap. Alright. Frick, man. Please grab this time. Please fucking grab. You son of a bitch, why aren't you grabbing? Where the fuck even are you? What the fuck are you doing? Yeah, that's right. Because you didn't fucking grab. Why aren't you fucking grabbing? God's sake! Oh my god! I literally am pressing the grabbing key 10 fucking times! It's not even my fucking fault anymore! How the fuck did you even... Fuck, did you manage to grab him? The first fucking time, then. Just all fucking bullshit of some crap.
now you grab. Up. Bitch, no.
Fucking grab that bot. I swear fucking god if you don't grab. Come fucking on. Just grab. Just fucking...
No, this is fucking bullshit.
Why aren't you fucking grabbing the fucking bots? You fucking idiot. I'm pressing the fucking grab key 10 fucking times.
There has to be a fucking way to change this. Keyboard. Oh, alright. Grab. G. G is for fucking grabbing. Alright.
My fucking god.
There we go. G is for fucking grabbing now. Yeah, sure, this is gonna be a way more complicated crap. But, well, not really. It's fucking easier.
No! What the fuck?
Start from checkpoint.
What the fuck, man? Why the fuck are you doing this?
Alright, you better be fucking putting me up there. There we fucking go.
Man. This is... Why is this so fucking complicated now?
And grab. Well, at least now the fucking grabbing part works better than before. At least for me. There we fucking go. Finally, I can fucking grab. Oh my god. So fucking complicated.
Alright, so I know what to do now. Holy shit, that was a fucking near lightning. Yep, I didn't get electrified this time. But you did, bitch. That's what you get. Come on, just climb on top of the television. Yes, alright. We did it. Next level, please.
I think we electrocuted her, I think she died. Or maybe not. Who the frick knows? These monsters don't die that easily. We understood that from Janitor. Or the chef. No, the chef, we didn't do anything to the chef. It's disturbing him while he was cooking stuff and everything. And I guess throwing stuff at him. I think I did. I didn't know. I didn't know. I don't remember. I don't recall any of that. So, where are we going now? I'm sure it's gonna be way more long than this crap. Well, seems like we're going up somewhere. A new mystery returns. What the frick is this place, huh? Right? Holy fuck! The fucking janitor! Did we die? The fuck? There's it! No way! There's fucking sets! Holy shit, I was the fucking little kid! No fucking way! No fucking way! Alright, this is cool. This is cool, sets is right fucking here. This is fucking cool. So alright, so Sid woke up as we were doing our parkour around the mystery place of the Ma. Yeah, that's his name. Apparently the Ma is not really a restaurant, it's more for like a prison for little kids. And a restaurant. For ugly people. At least that's what I heard. It just fucking ends like that? Holy shit. Yeah, that's cool. Anyways, as you have seen, that is what the little kid was. The little kid in the cage. That was actually us. That's fucking amazing. Wow. Wow, just wow. So I guess this is just gonna be some minutes. Didn't expect this. I expected it to be a little bit longer than this. Well, I guess it's the finale of some crap. I don't know how much chapter there are about this, but I'm sure there's gonna be way more chapters after this one. I think they already put one chapter in now. I cannot wait for the second chapter to see what actually happened. Where I ended up to be. If we're gonna see Janitor again. So, see you guys in the next episode. As always, this was Super 45 out of Sentence. Peace out.